pre-wedding comments?
No.
No?
I'm good.
Oh, man, now the spotlight's really on me, and her sister's not saying anything.
Ready for that speech?
You want to see it?
Yeah.
Color coordinated. Color coordinated.
Nice.
Photographer got it. I don't know if he took a video or...
I don't know.
Coming after you.
Here's your bride. Where's mine?
I was so afraid that
I'm watching him. They did a prayer for him too.
I was so afraid that I'd
say amen for that one.
It would be on camera for him. I found it. It's like a bookmark or something.
Hey, babe, can we do it?
I'm recording the unofficial videotape, all right?
There you go.
Welcome to the new movie. Did you ever had alcohol? I have, but I don't like the taste of it.
Malibu Coke seems like.
Thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. I hope she is.
That could be him. Just talk to
her.
No photos.
Does Cassie have a key?
Oh, me? No.
No?
Mrs. Moreno, any thoughts?
Mrs.
Anything?
Moreno.
What do you got?
Tomorrow I'm going out and buying a Honda Accord.
Say what?
Tomorrow I'm going out and buying a Honda Accord.
Officially join the family.
When are you going to this tropical island?
Monday.
Yeah.
Well, no, you're going to buy the Accord and then you're going to eat pasta at 2 in the afternoon.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Some pasta with some marinara.
Yeah.
Hey, yo.
Marriage ourselves.
Exactly. Officially.
I got my camera.
Shame.
See, unofficial wedding videotape.
Unofficial video of the lady side.
I gotta say, to the bride and groom.
You should have, to the bride and groom, I love them. And I wish them nothing but the best.
Exactly. That's all I can
right?
ask for.
That's all you can ask for.
Oh, who's gonna have the better video? Who's gonna have it?
That hat is mine by the end of the
night. No, it's not.
You got
not,
HD? You got the HD on that?
Uh-huh. Sure.
Oh, you better.
Sure. There's a bounty on that hat.
I know.
We're going to let you wear it till 9 o'clock, and then it's
No one's
all
getting it.
Oh, come on.
It's glued. Yeah,
we'll
glued
see.
To
we'll
my
see.
Head.
We'll
that's hair going so fast.
It looks really easy to rip
it was
off.
Quick. I
Jamie,
love you all.
We're starting a pool. Okay?
Who's going to get the hat first?
Whoever gets the hat from you first.
I told you, she's got
some
nine.
She's got
some
nine.
Gets a punch in the nose.
But you cannot touch the hat until 9:30.
I think we have more competition over here, actually.
We're unofficial.
We're unofficialers, and it's going to be much better. That's
exactly.
All I have to say.
Zooming
yeah,
in.
Yeah, it's a heart. There we go.
It's awesome.
Asians love photography.
Yeah, I do. You need your wishes.
I love you guys. Congratulations on a lifetime of pasta sauce. And
marinara?
Marinara. Rub a little here and a little there, and you know what to do. Love you.
Excellent.
Most footage of the guest book, I think.
Who knows? Wait, do you know Mike better or do we know Christine better? I think we should play a game.
Now, if we had, thought it out and wrote out answers, it would have been good.
I think we got to get to play
on the fly.
Better.
On the fly. There's no way to tell.
Who do you know better?
Video people.
We know Christine better than you know Mike.
No way.
Yes.
We are playing the
friend game.
No way. First grade.
First grade.
Really?
First grade.
Well, I'm almost 30, so.
That's
I gotcha.
It's like, I didn't see anything.
What you got, huh? What you got, huh?
This is for you, Earl.
Dun, 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 dun. Maybe. I'll put it right in the...
Dude, it's chilly in there. Tough
to pull off. Get it creamy. Tough to pull off.
And I don't want nobody.
That's all I wish I had to
Arnold
do
Arnold right Schwarzenegger.
I want to hear a whole lot of noise for our brother and sister of our bride. Your maid of honor, Stephanie. And Drew's maid, Michael.
Yeah.
Come on now, guys. Put your hands high in the air. Come on, everybody. Put those hands up. Now clap your hands to the beat. Come on. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great honor tonight, and it's a great pleasure to introduce to you, for the first time in Once in a Life, I want a round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. Mike and Christine Ferrero! Michael to escort his bride.
Any words for the bride and groom?
What?
Words for the bride and groom?
Marriage is a lot of fun. Sometimes you like each other, sometimes you don't. But those really, really happy times, the times that you just can't stop thinking about each other.
No, I'm gonna hold you guys up together. All right, stand
love each other so much. That's what makes it all worth it and just makes you happy till you die. So I hope for you the love that I've found,
have a nice big round of applause
that your parents
our two
found,
best men.
And that
let's hear for Nick and Matt. Put those hands together.
Found.
Yeah.
How do you like that? How do you like that? How do you like that?
We got backup.
Oh, yeah?
Your true colors. That's why I love you. Don't be afraid. Let them show your true colors. True colors. Beautiful. Don't be afraid.
Make some noise for Justine, everybody. Okay, that's the. I heard guys that went to high school mic here. Guys, get out of here. You know this song. Come on. We're gonna take a photo of all the guys and girls that went to high school mic. This is his senior choir.
Come on, guys.
With arms wide open.
Open those arms.
Hold up, guys. Let's get out of here.
Welcome
to high school.
Your
what high school's in the house?
Come
on, Mr. Bean! Let's see for Mr. Bean!
Wishes for the bride.
Love it. Oh, wishes.
And groom.
What
did you guys say?
You guys are awesome. Awesome song playing right now. Good luck. Congratulations. You're awesome.
Wishes for the bride and groom.
What?
Wishes.
Wishes?
Wishes for the bride and groom. It's the unofficial videotape right here. Say something nice. Say
Hi,
something.
Mike. I love you. Always did. You're better than Bieber.
Okay, I accept that. What do you think about Nintendo?
What?
What do you think about Nintendo?
Agree and travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody is looking for something. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by. Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be abused.
Come on.
I'm free of the worst time. Oh, I know I'm the best time. Oh, I don't shake every night. I'm in a dancing mood.
Come on! Make some noise for Mike and the
Sorry.
Well, it's too late now, man. It's too late. It's planned. I can't
don't
do it.
Be, don't go.
I want it to be random. Don't. Oh, please, get the camera out of my face. Get the fucking camera out of my face. Get the... Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, Mark. I didn't mean to be by.
One of his birthdays back in the day.
One more time, how about a round of applause for your bride and groom? Yeah.
what?
Here you go.
I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. So tell me what I want, what you really, really want.
If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends. Make it last forever. Friendship never ends. If you wanna be my lover, you have got to give. Taking it too easy, but that's the way it is. I want you to think about that.
So you know how I feel.
We know.
Say you can handle my love. Are you for real?
Are you for real?
I'm only wasting. I'm on you, I try. If you really love me, then I'll say goodbye.
I tell
you what I want, what I really, really want. So tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
Two of the wishes. Alright, so Mike and Christine, I mean, you know, you got together at Mercy College. I get all of that. It's a great, you know, you guys are great people. It's
what about Jurassic Park, though?
Well, Jurassic Park, I know. Well, I know that Christine likes the showing they had at the JV Mall of Jurassic Park, but yeah, in general, they, you know, they love the movie like that, so. And I just want to say, love you guys, and hell of a party. And my bye-bye dance was to you guys.